Hey Tampa Bay and welcome back. I'm Abby.
I'm Andrea.
And we're here at Lady in the Mug just outside of downtown Tampa.
And we're going to tell you all the best things to do in Tampa Bay this weekend. Are you ready?
Let's do it. Over to Westfield Brandon Mall for Carnival 2, where you can enjoy circus acts, palm readers, a pumpkin patch, and all things spooky.
Head over to Winthrop Pop-Up Market in Riverview to enjoy local businesses, makers, artists, and one-of-a-kind products.
The third annual Ford Latino Festival is happening this Sunday in Ybor City. Grab your free ticket to enjoy a day full of Latino food, music, live performances, and the Top Latino Chef Contest.
Sir Henry's Haunted Trail is back, where you can experience the top-rated haunted trails, laser tag, and escape games. And don't forget to check out our latest U-Nation Tries, where we become scare actors at Sir Henry's.
Be sure to check out U-Nation for more events happening in Tampa Bay this weekend. Also, be sure to follow us on
Facebook,
Instagram,
TikTok,
YouTube,
Pinterest,
Twitter,
and our city guide.
See you next weekend. 1-1.